Hey guys, it's me, and I just wanted to show you my new computer and gaming quality on this computer. It's the 21.5-inch iMac. It's the cheapest model, the quad-core i5. And this standard comes with 4 gigs of RAM, but I upgraded this RAM to 12 gigs. But the game works fine with 4 gigs. The RAM is just to make it run a little smoother. To show you all the graphics, they're all on extra, so extra nice. And this game is originally only for Windows, like on the PC, but it has been ported to Mac. And if you want a tutorial on how to get this game, please tell me in the comments below and I'll make a tutorial for you. It's not really hard to get this game on a Mac. So everything works perfectly, as you can see. The only complaint I have is that the grenade sound is a little bit weird. But I guess that's because it's ported from Windows to Mac. And excuse me if I sound a little bit weird, but I'm kinda sick right now. So yeah. Take a listen to the grenade sounds. Sounds kind of weird, as you can hear. And this video is not about the quality of my gaming skills, it's the quality of the computer. So, excuse me if I kind of suck. So if you want more videos about this Mac, like a review or something, just tell me in the comments below and I'll do it for you. That's what I'm talking about, it sounds a little bit weird. Need a weapon. Crap. Run. There you go. Okay, I have enough points for a weapon. What's that? It's weird. Wait, let me just see how I throw those things. Special grenade, 4. Okay. Ah, it's a Molotov. Nice. Okay, that's enough about the quality of the gaming. I think you can see now that it works just fine. Thanks for watching, please rate and subscribe. Bye.